Wait a minute, Scoob. If I'm in here with you, and you're in here with me, then...
Who's back with us? Oh, no!
Good work, Meg Mummy. You caught them.
I think it's the other way around, Miss Deathman.
What?
Look at this.
My priceless jewel. But why, Meg Mummy?
She's not a maid at all. It's our publisher, Orson Kane.
Zoinks! But why?
For the jewels. What else? I hired you guys to get a story and to keep everyone busy while I stole the jewels.
But we suspected the maid was a fake when she set the table wrong. And then I noticed that the bandages on her foot were unraveling.
And underneath them was a man's shoe. The same type of shoe Kane was wearing in his office today.
You've saved my jewels. How can I repay you?
I know how, Miss Deathman. Show us your face, just once.
That, of course, darlings. Zoinks! Like you're as young and beautiful as you were 50 years ago.
Gosh, Miss Deathman, how do you do it?
Simple. I'm a vampire. And we never age.
Vampire?
Yes, and tonight we're celebrating my 300th birthday. We simply must have you all for dinner.
I'm like, no thanks. We taste lousy, ma'am.
Well, don't you, ma'am?